Soo Locks. Gonna watch the CSL Tadoussac enter and lower and exit the locks. Behind is the International Bridge, carries I-75 over to Canada, where it becomes Highway 17. We're gonna go watch the ship now be lowered from the observation deck up there.
That was named in honor of the oldest European settlement in Quebec, which dates back to 1535. Typical cargo for this vessel is iron ore, and it's a self-unloading bulk carrier. Thank you for visiting the Soo Locks.
Nick, is that you? Yes. Hi.
Of course it's me. Nah, just didn't record all of it. I gotta close the gates first. I don't know. They'll probably send the visitor center.
They're seriously a visitor center?
Right behind us.
Oh, cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
Center now. See the viewing platform out there. If you're lazy enough, you can watch everything from the monitors in here. We got another ship that's going to enter the locks. You see the one we just saw exiting, as well as some other displays. This is a ship's compass. The helm. Telegraph levers. Basically, your throttle. Ships on the Great Lakes. From the earliest to the latest. View of all locks. You got the American side over here and the Canadian side here. And the power station. And the actual river itself. Up there's Lake Superior. Up the river. Way in the background.